Battery. Who knew that batteries existed today before electricity was invented? I'm not particularly talking about the kind that you put into your TV remotes. The root of battery is Latin batuere, which means to strike or beat. And in the Middle Ages, the word referred to metal articles shaped with a hammer. The military soon adopted the term to mean a succession of heavy blows inflicted upon the walls of a city or fortress with artillery. And so it came to have the sense, a number of pieces of artillery combining in action. It is this idea of combining to produce a result that is behind the use in electrical batteries, which today is defined as a container or a combination of two or more electric cells.